Oh, 16, 17, 18.
So.
18. So, this is the beginning of week full 5 of Reading E Team.
Of Reading Rockets versus
Westford
Academy.
This is the first play of the game.
And
Rockets are on defense.
Yeah, it looks like the QB takes it for a sweep to the outside.
And is tackled by number 8, Cameron Harrigan, and number 70,
Matthew O'Malley. So after that play, they lost about 2 yards.
So it's 2nd and 12. Hand off.
Run it right up the middle. It's a gang tackle. Now it's a gang tackle by the Rockets.
Gain of 5.
3rd and about 4. For Western.
Rockets need a big stop.
Let's see what play they're going to do here. They run it. Oh, takes it to the outside.
It's going outside.
That's a first down.
First down and more. And it is tackled by the Rockets.
So, yeah. So, now it is 1st and 10 for Western Academy. Westford Academy.
Oh, looks like a false start on the offense, so the ball will be moving back 5 yards.
It's 1st and...
15.
For Western...
Westford
Academy. Oh, it's a fumble. And looks like Redding recovers it.
Yep. Redding recovers it. Number 72.
Jacob Whitmer.
On the ball for Redding Rockets. So 1st and 10 for the Rockets after that fumble recovery.
Mm. It's a little.
Like a handoff to
Quinn Yandel, number 44.
And gets stopped at the line. So it's 2nd down. Looks like I formation.
2nd and 10. They run up the middle and
to number 21, Zachary Lindmark.
Don't gain any yards. So 3rd and 10 for Rockets again.
Looks like it might be a pass here. When they usually go in a gun.
Snaps the ball. And number 10.
Trevor Fiore takes it for, I'd say, 4 to 5 yards.
So it's 4th and 8 for Rockets.
Yeah, it looks like a reverse to number 33. And he gets the 1st down and more.
And he steps out of bounds.
Number 33.
Jacob Maher with the run.
Good run for the 1st down.
4th and 10.
For Rockets.
After that great run by Jacob
Maher. Looks like a run. I could not tell from here.
Yeah. And by number 40. 44, Quinn Yandel.
Great run, getting good 2 yards.
2nd and about 8. Yeah, 2nd and 8 for Rockets. And it looks like a tight formation in the back.
Handoff. QB sweep.
Number 8,
Cameron Harrigan with the good run. Looks like close to the 1st down. Oh, and he does get the 1st down. Good run.
So, first and 10.
I've never seen this formation.
Oh, maybe it's one of those new plays. Oh.
Reverse. It's Alex Merkel, number 20.
And he cuts it up. And he goes to the outside. And
he's got those wheels. And.
Is he good?
Is he short? Looks like he's just short of the touchdown. Very close. So it looks like first and goal, about 2 yards away.
And we're in Westford's Academy red zone.
Handoff right up the middle, but does not get a gain of anything. Handoff to number 72.
Jacob Whitmer.
Second and goal.
For Reading Rockets.
Hopefully this play, the Rockets can punch it in and take the lead. Looks like a reverse.
To number 44.
No, to number 24. And it is touchdown. Nice handoff to number 24, Brady Anderson. Thrown two. So, they're going for the two-point conversion, which...
Which is...
One.
One.
But...
That was the first touchdown Brady Anderson has scored, so...
Congrats on him. Oh, breaks two tackles. And is no good, so the score is...
6-0
Rockets.
So, first and 10 for Westford Academy.
After that great touchdown by the Rockets, last time defense is out, they got to stop.
I'll tell you what, slow him down, then.
Number 10.
Trevor Fiore.
With the tackle.
Second and 4.
Yep.
For Westford.
Westford.
Westford. Academy. Handoff number 15, but number 42. Franklin Chavazos.
We're right in there to get the tackle for a loss. Is it raining?
Starting to drizzle outside.
So it's 3rd and 8 after that tackle for a loss.
By Franklin Chavazos.
A little confusion on the play. 32 in motion. Fake handoff. Great tackle by number 54.
And 42. 54, Lance Barreto.
And number 42, Franklin Chavazos.
Good tackle.
So, Westford selected a punt, which means they just bring the ball 30 yards to the other side.
Which they did.
And now it's Rockets ball.
Yeah, it's Rockets ball.
Looks like a handoff. Number 15.
Number 15.
Sean Duras breaks two tackles, and then it is tackled for a gain of 1 or 2.
Second and 9 for Reading Rockets.
I formation, two wings. And it is a fake handoff to number 44.
And then number 23.
Jacob Bradshaw takes it for a gain of, I'd say, 3.
So 3rd and 5. But that was a gain of 4 last play.
Good run. And now it is a handoff to number 21.
21, which would be Zachary Lindmark. And he's got space.
He's getting yards. Great run by number 21, Zachary Lamarck, to take it for a gain of over 20 yards.
And a first down.
So that'll be next.
First and 10 for Reading Rockets after a great run.
Looks like a handoff to number 71. Just tackle behind the line. The run is to number 71, Aiden Gomez.
Second and 12 for Reading Rockets as we get into the next play. And there's a loss of 2 yards on the last play.
Mm-hmm. Low snap, pass. But it's sacked, so it'll be a loss of maybe two. Again, but trying to throw the ball was number 10, Trevor Fiore.
Third in a mile.
Third and long.
The country mile.
Third and long. Looks like a reverse and a handoff to number 33.
He's running back.
And it is a loss of maybe more.
First and 10 for Westford.
Yep.
Academy.
Westford. Looks like Twins. Academy. And it's a reverse. Number 36 breaks one tackle.
And then
it is met by the whole Rockets defense.
Oh.
So it is second and 11.
For Westford.
Looks like Twins again. To the left.
There's a lot of room on the left.
They go to the right.
I mean, that's what I meant, a lot of room on the right.
And it is
a gain of maybe 3, 4.
Tackled.
5, 6.
By number 43, Ethan Gredericks.
Nice tackle. Third and
6.
For Westwood. Try to get some room to run the ball up the middle, but that's not happening with Rockets defense.
Fourth down. So first and 10.
For Reading Rockets on the play. Let's see what's going to happen in the next 5 minutes we have.
Left in the half.
In the half, yeah.
Looks like they're going to be doing someone's play. They're still doing those.
Eat the clock out.
And it is run by number 43. Ethan Gredericks.
What a run, Ethan.
Taking it for first down and more.
First and 10 for Rockets after that great run by Ethan Gredericks, number 43.
Looks like it might be a pass here. We got Alex Merkel out wide. Nope, it's a handoff to number 32.
Aiden Shaughnessy.
Second down.
Second and 10 for Reading Rockets. After we were stopped by Westford, the last play.
Yep. Might be a reverse. Yep. Fumble.
And Reading recovers it.
So, no biggie. Maybe a loss of 1 or 2 yards. Third and 12.
13. Third and 12. Actually, I think it could be third and 13.
Nah, third and 12. It's like third and 12 and a half. Yeah. It's like in the middle of. Looks like a handoff to number 20, Alex Merkel, but gets stopped. So it'll be fourth down.
Fourth and 12 and a half for Reading. See what they're going to do out here. Looks like triplets.
Trips.
Oh, wait. Motion. Never mind. Just one person.
Wing back. shotgun formation. Alex Merkel set out wide. A scroll pass. Ooh, throws a deep.
It's a cannon. And he almost caught it.
And it is dropped. Good incomplete pass. So it will be first and 10 for Westford.
The cat.
So it's the end of the half. And end of the first half score is 6-0.
Reading Rockets. First and 10 for Reading Rockets. It's in first and 10 half. For Reading Rockets in the second half.
Looks like a reverse. Number 24, Brady Anderson.
And he cuts up the middle. He's about 1 yard on the play. So it's second and 9.
Yep.
For
Reading Rockets. Looks like a reverse. Number 20, Alex Merkel.
On the outside. And
gets out of that mess and keeps going outside.
Wow.
He's really fast. He's going to break.
He's cutting it up, and he gains a ton of yards that play. And
first down. First down.
First and 10. And then Redding hands it up the middle
to number
32, Aiden Shaughnessy.
That's full face. I give Brady this in the run.
Second and 10, the gang and no yards. Number 33 takes it up, runs it up the middle.
Got lots of space. Jukes one guy. Still going. Takes the whole Westford team to tackle him.
And he gains a lot of yards.
Maybe 1 yard short of the first step.
Third and
one
for Reading.
I formation.
Probably going to run it right up the middle. Trying to get the first.
Yep.
Oh, he makes it.
Handoff, I believe, number 32 again.
Aiden Shaughnessy to get the first down.
Yep, first down Rockets. First and 10 for the Rockets.
And
and it is handoff to number 23, Jacob Bradshaw, takes it for a yard or no
two.
Gain.
A yard or two. 10. Second 10 for Rockets, but number 21.
Zachary Lindmark is taking it to the house.
Taking it to the outside. That's a touchdown.
Touchdown.
Yes, sir.
Number 21, Zachary Lindmark, first of his year. Congrats to Zachary Lindmark.
First and goal.
They're trying to go for the 1 point conversion.
Yep.
Looks like.
Even if they don't make it.
Does he get it? And it is good. So the score is 13-0.
Reading.
Rockets.
First and 10 for Westford.
For the extra point.
Quinn Yandel scored. Number 44.
Number 42 comes in motion. There's a QB sweep.
Cuts it up the middle.
And it is tackled by
Reading.
Reading Rockets. It will be a first down.
First and 10 for Westford after that. After that first down they just got. It's a run up the middle, but number Number, is it 44?
No, it is 40.
40.
Camden Gredericks with the tackle.
After that stop by Camden Gredericks, it is now 2nd and 10.
Looks like I don't know what happened there. Nope, false start on offense. 2nd and long for Westford after that false start.
And hopefully Redding can stop on this play. Oh, he takes it, cuts it up the middle. They stop him for the first down.
So it'll be 4th down, and let's see what they choose to do.
3rd and 6 for Westford.
Ooh, 32 comes in motion. QB sweep, and gets the first down, but is tackled by number 82. Michael
Zapek. 1st and 10.
First.
For Westford after they got that first down. With a huge run from them. But a great stop by Reading defense.
Hand off to number 28 and is met right at the middle by number 82 again.
And number 12, Jackson Donahue. 2nd and 6 for Westford.
Looks like a run outside to number 36.
Yes, space.
And he takes it in for a touchdown, so they'll score. But there is a flag on the play.
Coach just put this clipboard on the ground.
So, touchdown might be getting called back for maybe holding or block behind the back. So,
no touchdown.
So after that flag,
it is now 2nd and 12 for Westford Academy.
So went from a touchdown to behind for a 2nd and long. Breaks the tackle. And gets a touchdown, so it is now touchdown, and it is now 13-6. So now they're going for the extra point. Looks like a handoff, fake handoff, actually. And he takes it in. So the score is 13-7.
Reading Rockets. So it's now 1st and 10 for Rockets after Westford scored.
Looks like number 70 gets the handoff.
Number 70, Matthew O'Malley, and gets 2 to 3 yards on the play.
Good run. So it is 2nd and 7.
For Redding.
It's like a reverse handoff to number 20, Alex Merkel. Trying to beat out a guy to the outside. Cuts back, but runs into a Westford defense man. Good gain of 5, though. So it is 3rd and 3, it looks like.
Yeah. Let's see if Redding can get the first down and not be stopped.
Looks like a handoff. To I don't know. The number was blocked, but number
24.
20. Alex Merkel, 4th and inches. So after a late chain change.
No, 1st and 10 for Rockets. They have the ball.
Number 10 takes it to the outside. Gets stopped. And it's no gain on the play.
It's now 2nd and 10 for Reading Rockets.
Number 23, Jacob Bradshaw, out wide. I formation.
There was no gain on the last play. But hopefully that was changed. There's a loss of about 3.
So 3rd and long.
Third and long for Reading Rockets.
Oh, gun formation. It's like a throw.
Trevor Fiore
tries to throw it, but does get sacked. So it's a loss of 2, and it'll be 4th down. So Westford ball now after that. After Reading Rockets selected to punt. It's a very close game right now.
And he's got the first down.
And he's getting more. The Rockets end up gang tackling him for Westford first down.
First and 10 for Westford after they got a long yard gain.
They like to do that fake handoff and QB sweep to the other side. Looks like that's what they're going to do. But nope, it's a reverse. Almost had him in the backfield. It is brought down by number 33.
And number 81.
Number 33, Jacob Maher.
And number 81, Ryan Pulpy. Now 1st and 10 for Westford.
2 first down runs. Probably going to go to that QB sweep play. Is that holding? Man, they missed that holding call.
Hey, we still stopped them.
So it's 2nd down.
And 2nd and 10. For Westford.
He's taking it. Stiff arms a guy. And Alex Merkel takes him and pushes him out of bounds. So it's 1st and goal. Rockets need a big stop here. It's a reverse, and he takes it in for the touchdown. 13-13. Stop him here. It's a tie game.
If they don't, then we got a score.
Yep, so it's 13-13. And does he get? And he does get it, so it's 14-13 Westford. Very close game. Hopefully, Roth can come back.
It's 1st and 10 for Reading, and now there's 3 minutes and 45 seconds left.
They need a hustle
to get a touchdown.
Ooh, gets right offsides. In there. Missed blocks. So it's second down. Last play should have been flagged. Jumped on the play by the defense.
Second and 11. It's a reverse. And number 21.
Zachary Lindmark tries to take it.
Outside.
Gets the first down. Remember, the clock never stops.
And does run out of bounds, though.
No, it doesn't.
He did, though.
I know, but the clock doesn't stop.
And I said the clock stopped, but I said he said run out of bounds.
First down.
First and 10 for Reading. They're going as fast as they can.
Looks like number 20, Alex Merkel, takes it outside.
And he slows down. He cuts up.
He needs to keep going. Keep going straight.
He cuts back up. He gets the first down, though.
They got 2 minutes.
He runs to number 21, Zachary Lindmark. He cuts it up.
And he's going.
Gets again about 7.
Second down. They're marching down the field. It's very close.
1:45. Time left. We're down by 6. No, we're down by 1 point.
Reversed.
Number 20. Alex Lindmark.
He's got
he
some
runs
room.
To the outside. He has room. He has room.
Alex Merkel takes it and goes out of bounds.
Clock still doesn't stop. It'll be pretty good if it did.
Alex's shirt is like off of him. We got 1:15 left. They're in the red zone. A minute left. 1 minute.
We're down by 1. Exactly 1 minute left. Just passed. We're in the red zone now.
Number 33, Jacob, takes it. He has some wheels.
It's on the outside.
And gets tackled. 40 seconds.
Almost gets the first down.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
30 seconds left. 30 seconds.
Very, very, very close.
Rockets 30 seconds to score.
Putting lots of effort.
Go to the left. Got to go to the left. There's so much room. Gets it.
Alex jukes one guy.
He's running as fast as he can. Makes a guy fall.
Oh.
He's on the 5-yard line.
Out on 6.
5 seconds left.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that is game. Rockets put a very good effort in at the end. Cannot come out with the win.
14.
13, Westford.